driveway. We call it Pine Run Farm because of all the pine trees. There's a creek behind the house that is also called Pine Run Creek. This is the house. It's a beautiful time of the year. All the flowers and trees are coming out. Lovely big barn. To give you an idea by swinging around, this is standing in the front yard. This is the back of the house. Judy's garden over there, fenced in. You can see where we used to have our horse out in the field, and we call it the little pasture. We do have an above the ground coal, which can be either here or there. This is our white garden. There's a working fountain. This is looking out our driveway at some of our neighbors, which are not real close. This garden is built on the ruins of a carriage house that apparently burnt down years ago. Again, this is the back of the house. Shade. That is a wild cherry tree. Quite large.
Remember the ones we used to do, Pam? Can we do ours?
Your turn, Pam.
How do bears go, Winter Man?